This would be a Type 2 bomb on target.